coming up this week on Law and Reality.
It's completely wrong. You're stealing from your future. You just took your IRA, which is your retirement, and you used it to pay credit card debt that's dischargeable in bankruptcy.
Tune in this Sunday at 10:30 a.m.